Hi, I am Anita Kerai, and after more than two decades away, I have decided to return to Kenya and retrace my culinary roots that have shaped me into the chef I am today.
The whole trip has been a roller coaster ride. The streets that I used to roam around, my house. I can see the pomegranate tree that I planted.
Follow me as I explore my Indian and Kenyan heritage and create some truly wonderful dishes.
I've cooked with so many people, and my mom always say the best thing you can give somebody is to feed them. We've got a special on the menu today, which I've made. I think I want to have a go at this.
You can try.
Not try, I will do it. This will cook for 15, 20 minutes. You don't have to sit here. You're going to play football with me. Ready?
Yes.
Roaming around freely with nature is what I enjoyed most as a child.
Here we are, the two last northern white rhino remaining of the planet.
I love elephants.
Oh, I love elephants.
This is my return to Kenya.